Today I'm gonna tell you some tips by using home ingredients to maintain the aquarium in better way, clean and hygienic. First tip, don't use any soap water or any chemical to clean aquarium. This will harm the fishes and it may die or not so healthy. Second tip, wash the aquarium using salt water and also add salt into the water after wash. Third tip, decorate your aquarium by using stone, artificial trees and sand. Fourth tip, best method to change the water, remove 50% of old water and add new salt water into aquarium. Fifth tip, if you are not using the filter, change the water once in 15 days. These 5 tips are important to maintain the aquarium clean and neat. Thanks for listening the same. Please maintain these 5 tips.